I lead the network, international network of committees to support Syria, the Syria committees. We have committees in 20 European and African countries, including Turkey. And I'm here to have a direct testimony of the events and to meet officials. Yes, personally, yes. I'm involved in supporting Syria and its president, and I think it's the only possibility to keep Syria united, free, and peaceful.
Exactly.